Go for it! Gotta go, buddy! behind it too. He was swinging hard. Looked like he almost got gas there towards the end of the fight. Were you pressing on the gas? You think you had to get something done in the third?
Yeah, I took the fight 2 days ago, and I just found out that I haven't been training that hard, so.
There you go, man. Take advantage of the opportunity. Something said they were moving far between, but you got it done on short notice. Everybody give it up one more time for your winner, John.